Happy fucking Monday.
Good morning. How was everyone's weekend?
Morning. Good.
Great.
Went well.
And how was your weekend, Kat?
Good.
Glad to hear. We have back-to-back meetings today, so we will try to keep this brief. I know you have a lot to submit before
It's cash only? Shit.
You really don't take Venmo?
No.
No, it's fine. I got it.
Bro, you're the fucking best.
Report for Ann Winter?
Yeah, one sec. Let me pull it up. Yeah, so these are the second quarter stats taken from Icono Square. As you can see, their follower growth seems to have stagnated, but we're seeing an overall trend of consistent engagement across all platforms. You can see that the average reach is 285K for engagement. We've got 2.4% and likes is 14.3K on all meme posts. And the average reach is 191K,
engagement
is 0.71%.
That's
hard for Amanda. This
should have
been done last week.
Just talking about folder again.
Click on content brief is approved before sending it over to RAS. Last time there were major issues.
Explaining them on Friday's meeting why these numbers don't reflect the whole picture.
Pat, was that everything you had?
Yes, that's everything.
Perfect. We'll roundtable this during the client call. Have a great Monday, everyone.
Bye.
Bye. Have a good one.
Couldn't bear it without you. Don't get around much anymore.
Thought I'd visit the club. Got as far as the door. They'd have asked me about your daddy. Don't get around much anymore. Mom!
this. This is a members only club. Are you on the list?
Oh, sorry, I didn't.
I'm just kidding. I'm Jeremy.
Yeah.
Is your first time here?
Yeah, I don't think I'm staying.
Oh, come on. I'll show you around. Allie makes a mean mind set. Hey, I thought you had a gig.
Yeah, I got canceled.
Ah, oh, damn.
Yeah, you know how it is with them.
All too well. This is Kat. We just met.
Hi.
Hey, I love your pants.
Thanks.
This is our first time here.
Oh, it's a great night. The band is amazing.
Yeah.
Can you grab me a sidecar? I need some liquid courage. Tucker's here.
I got you.
Do you dance?
Oh, no. I love the whole, like, jazz aesthetic thing, but I'm more of like a singer.
Nice, do you record?
No. I do karaoke sometimes, but I haven't been able to take it seriously because of work.
Well, we should totally introduce you to Margot. She's super sweet.
She's so good.
When can I get your rascals?
Mai Tai, Mai Tai, yes. Mai Tai.
And a sidecar for Bonnie.
So three Mai Tais and a sidecar, and make it snappy.
All right. Oh, no!
One, two, one, two.
Of all the boys I've known, and I've known some, until I first met you, I was lonesome. When you came in sight, my heart grew light, and this whole world seemed new to me. You're really swell, I have to admit ya. Deserve expressions that really fit ya. So I rack my brain, open to explain the things you do to me. By mere business shame, please let me explain. By mere business shame, means you grand. By mere business shame. Kiss me.
still texting me about that gig on the 5th. Did you find anyone?
I'm still waiting for Molly to respond. Literally no one is available.
Hey, you guys got a lighter?
Mm-mm. Here you go.
Whoa, thanks. A gift from the shadows.
Oh, hey, you just chilling back here?
Yeah, I'm just waiting for an Uber, but you guys were great tonight, by the way.
Oh, thanks. Are you Jeremy or Ellie's friend?
No, I just live up the street off Grand and came in tonight.
Oh, love it. What's your name?
Kat. Margot, right?
Yeah. And that's Buck and that's Dominic.
Nice to meet you.
So you're not staying for the pie fight?
What?
There's a pie fight at this event every month at midnight. It's a riot.
Oh shit, cool.
I'll text John. So, Kat, what do you do?
I'm a project manager for a social media marketing company.
Oh, rad.
Not really. It's, I'm kind of losing my mind, but it's remote, so pros and cons, but mostly cons.
Well, maybe you could look at our social media. It's, like, not good.
I mean, I'm more on, like, the analytics and engagement side, but I would love to follow the band.
Yeah, we tried the whole paid ads thing, but it just wasn't really working. John's been doing really great on the reels, though.
That's great.
Oh, you sing?
Yeah, but, like, not seriously or anything.
I love Etta.
I love Etta, too. It's one of my favorite songs, but I only got, like, almost 7 likes on it, so, you know.
Yes, girl, there's some soul in there. Something's got a hold on me, yeah. Oh, it must be love.
Let me tell you now, something's got a hold on me right now, child.
Oh, it must be love.
Let me tell you now,
oh,
oh,
whoa,
oh,
whoa,
oh. Say, baby, I say, baby, oh, it must be love.
You know it must be love.
Yeah, all right.
Oh, hey guys.
Oh, hey John, thank you.
You know, do you think she could fill in on the 5th?
Oh shit, I didn't even think about that. Yeah, you'd be great.
What's that?
It's this monthly Rockabilly Fusion night they have here. You would be so great for it.
I don't think that I'll have the time.
No, she could actually come to Sunday's sesh. We gotta get on that like last week.
Yeah, are you free Sunday?
Yeah, I should be.
Okay, well, DM me and I'll send you all the information.
Will do.
Oh, I'll take that glass in.
You're the best.
Talk soon.
Talk to you soon.
Mojo, here you go.
I don't know what to do.
I'm no good without you. Take my lips, I want to lose them. Take my arms, I'll never use them. Your goodbye left me with eyes that cry. How can I go on, dear, without you? Was my heart so